so tomorrow we have box squats with a box of parallel. We're gonna set this up so that we are just off the rack, and when we push our hips down and back, we want our hip to be in a nice straight line. When we set the barbell up, once again, make sure it's set up high enough for you. We're gonna be high barring this bar today. Drive your elbows forward all the way back against these pads so that your legs touch. Remember, most importantly, your hips back and down into the middle, right? Nice wide stance in the squat, wider than our conventional squat stance. Drive your knees out to the left and right. You should feel some tension in your hamstrings as you drive up. Keep your midline engaged the entire time. We do not want to see loss of midline when we got this awesome rock going or a nice collapse. Keep your midline engaged the entire time. Relaxing your quads and hamstrings at the bottom. Stand back up.
Are you there?